brothers and sisters, in order to see the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam in your dream, you have to memorize his description, imprint it in your mind and in your heart and deep in your soul, as Al-Fatiha is imprinted there, as Qul Huwa Allahu Ahad is imprinted there.